progress, Marine. Your journey is over. You will die, and your soul will be mine.
An artifact we had found in the ruins. He took it into the portal, and hell followed him out. You have to help me first. I'm going to try to get the teleporter systems running again. The areas are destroyed around us, so it's the only way through this part of the complex. You need to find me a working plasma inducer. It's all I need to get the teleporter working. You can look for it in operations. I have a security clearance. I'll unlock some doors for you. There. We don't have a lot of time. Please hurry.
Yeah. Phalon systems active. Access denied.
November 2nd, 2145. Patient 0432, a climate system. Dark light. Initial psychiatric injuries suggest only mild psychosis, speech, motor activity, and thought processes within normal range. Paranoia being the only psychiatric directly impaired. Reference in G8A. Private Steve Jensen, October 18th, 2145.
UAC psychologist Dr. Hooper.
This is the audio log of Medical Supervisor Peter Raleigh, dated October 29th, 2145. We have exhausted all known forms of drug treatment in hopes of finding a way to abate this strange outbreak of dementia, and I have yet to receive any additional data from the psychiatrists back on Earth. Options are quickly dwindling.
Approximately 80% of all extraplanar participants exhibit signs of mild neuroses within the first 48 hours after returning from their expedition. Within 72 hours, 75% of patients exhibit extreme signs of paranoid delusion and violence. We have isolated these cases in hopes of finding the pathogen. As yet, we can find no biological contaminants that would lead to such drastic changes in cognitive processing. It seems that whatever this pathogen is, it attacks higher brain functions and only leaves more basal functions in the lower brain stem. We've witnessed that a high percentage of subjects lose ability for rational thought and communication skills, and then the physical changes become evident. Subjects in this group appear to atrophy. Skin pales, muscles become slack, bone, teeth, and fingernails become almost translucent, veiny sinews of their former selves. I have never seen anything like this in my career. Our observations continue.
Systems deactivated.
Medical report 16-8, dated November 2nd.
Audio log for Phil Wilson, medical technician, Delta Labs, October 20th, 2145. Today, I witnessed the third test of the teleporter in the 3 weeks that I've been here. Volunteers are becoming harder and harder to come back. They all come back, screaming like loons about demons, pools of blood. Real fire and brimstone stuff. At first, I wasn't paying much attention, just doing my job, but the last was Robert Clayton. Now, I met him my first day here. This guy chews up rocks and spits out...
As requested, the following is my initial feedback on my first trip through the portal. Private First Class Frank Cinder, dated October 15th, 2145. I don't know exactly where to begin. Obviously, I survived the first trip and feel no worse for the wear. I'm not feeling any of the symptoms reported by the others who have gone in before me, but I'm at a point where I'm still trying to process everything. Thankfully, the place looks deserted and devoid of any life, but flames and heat and... It smells of death, decay, and... Tomorrow, we're going back in with some of the eggheads. Science division. Start securing forward positions, and we expect to start sending out the mapping droids at the same time. Well, I must admit on a personal note that I've got a really, really bad feeling about this. I don't understand what we're doing there or what we hope to prove. PFC Cinders, signing off.
going to need to teleport across the containment chamber. It's the only way through this part of the complex. Head into the chamber and initiate the sequence on the machine. I'll take care of the rest. I'm not going with you. Good luck. But before you go, I want you to take something. It's a journal I made about the experiments. Those things. It's all there. It'll explain everything. Get it to someone so this never happens again.
Decontamination process started. Decontamination complete. Have a nice day.